My song for you this evening, it's not to make you sad, nor for adding to the sorrows of our troubled northern land. But lately I've been thinking, and it just won't leave my mind. I'd tell you of two friends one time who were both good friends of mine. Isaac, he was Protestant, and Sean was Catholic born. But it never made a difference, for the friendship it was strong. And sometimes in the evening, when we heard the sound of drums, we said it won't divide us, we will always be as one. There were roses, roses, there were roses, and the tears of a people ran together. It was on a Sunday morning when the awful news came round. Another killing had been done just outside Newrytown. We knew that Isaac danced up there, we knew he liked the band. But when we heard that he was dead, we just could not understand. My fear, it filled the countryside, there was fear in every home. When late at night a car came prowling round the Ryan Road, a Catholic would be killed tonight to even up the score. Oh Christ, it's young MacDonald they have taken from the door. There were roses, tears of a people ran together. Isaac was my friend, he cried, he begged them with his tears. But centuries of hatred have ears that do not hear. An eye for an eye, it was all that filled their minds. And another eye for another eye, till everyone is blind. Now I don't know where the moral is, or where this song should end. But I wonder just how many wars are fought between good friends. And those who give the orders are not the ones to die. It's Scott and young MacDonald and the likes of you and I. There were roses, roses, there were roses, and the tears of the people ran together. There were roses, 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 and the tears of the people ran together.